I'm so happy today we are sharing the testimony of our daughter Victoria. I would like to personally thank our Pastor Priya Anand for being stood by for us for each and every moment. We are so happy and blessed to be a part of this Forgiven Generation Church. It is very true that we followed and started following the Word of God and accepting and believing that the Word will become a flesh, and it truly happened in our life. What we are speaking right now, you might think, what's happening? And after the wedding, all my parents were keep questioning me and asking, when are you going to give us a good news? When are you going to give us a good news? But we were telling we have some commitment. We were just keep delaying. But it was so much into things that my dad, mom, everybody started asking us, when are you going to give a good news to us? We were praying for a child, and we were praying, and nothing was happening actually. Then our Pastor Priya Anand showed us, helped us how you have to pray. There is a steps you have to follow in your life. Apply the Word of God in your life and leave it to God. Miracle will follow you in your life. She prophesied on our life. On August 2017, our Pastor Priya prophesied and gave us a word from Psalms 115 verse 14. The Lord shall increase you more and more, you and your children. And we are in July 2018. The Word become flesh, and we are having Victoria in our hand. The Word become true in our life. We believe that this will happen. The Word become flesh. It truly happened in our life. And that day we were so happy. We were in joy. The God was always there for us. Whenever we look upon us, He's answering our prayers. I'm so thankful to our Lord Almighty. His love is everlasting. I can tell you, He is our Abba. He is always there for us. Whenever we need, my heart was crying. It was in pain because everybody in the family had a child, but we did not have a child. I went to our pastor. I said, I cried out to her. I was not able to bear anything. She gave me a word. I took my trouble to the Lord and cried out to Him, and He answered. It was very touching to me and very encouraging to me. And when Jamuna became pregnant, we were very happy, and everything came into our life truly. And I'm really thankful to God. I'm so happy we are. And I also wanted to tell our church member, our Pastor Priya Anand, are so helpful. Our God is an awesome God. I have experienced His love in my life every time. Miracles after miracles just keep on happening in my life, and I'm really thankful to God. We can look upon to Him. The Word is very true. We believe, and I also wanted to say that Victoria, I wanted to her to become like our Pastor Priya Abraham Anand. I would request each and everyone to come to our Forgiven Generation Church on every Sunday. Come be a part of this big family and be blessed. Your life will transform.
Really, Word became flesh. Really, we can see now baby in our hand. If you stand on the Word of God, surely Word will confirm signs and wonders. We are blessed to have such a wonderful pastor in our life. She is always encourages in the Word of God. We're really thankful to God.